Miss Parker, I have some questions for you about Michael Guerin. Your friend Michael is in serious trouble. I'm not a substitute teacher. I saw you at Michael's house last night. I'm the new guidance counselor.
Guidance counselor.
And Michael is a boy who's in serious danger of being expelled from this school. If you're really a friend, you'll talk to him. And you'll have him come in and meet with me soon. Are you with me, Miss Parker?
I'll tell him.
Thank you.
Since I found out about Max and Michael and Isabel, I've been thinking a lot about secrets. That for everyone who has a secret, there's someone else who needs to know what that secret is. How sometimes secrets keep people from feeling like they belong. And sometimes secrets make you feel like you do belong. And now even I, Liz Parker, the smallest of small town girls with the simplest of lives, even I have something to hide.